You ever drop a laptop and wonder why it never worked again? Because the hard drives are made out of glass.